Took a gamble. Failed. Missed.
Follow this one, follow this one. Round. Safe. Alright. Because my history with the Fire Emblem franchise is it's not rocky. I just haven't been a huge fan. I played Awakening. I kind of liked Awakening. I played Fates. Didn't like Fates. I wanted to get Shadows of Valentia, but I was fucking broke, and then it just never happened. But I've heard a lot of people. I watched a lot of videos about Three Houses. And I think there's a lot of, like, one or two videos specifically that were like, had some of the exact same issues I did, and went like, no, Three Houses fixes most of it, and it's real good, and I don't like Fire Emblem, or haven't liked previous Fire Emblems. So I think it may be the sort of, shit. It's a sort of thing of, by one of the shitty Fate games. But yeah, I think it's a sort of, I didn't really like Devil May Cry until I played 5, until I got it. Like, it's like, okay, this is what it, this may be just, I may be a heathen. Be like, oh, you don't think 4 is the best one? You fucking bitch. Well, whatever. But it's like, once I played 5 and loved it, I've gone back and revisited, like, the early ones and 4, like, which didn't click for me at the time when I played them first. This may be sort of that, but for, that was just a wrong button. But for Fire Emblem, it's like, if I play it and sort of get it, I'll be able to play the older ones and have more fun. I'm so bad at this. Let me fight something, I'm good at that. Don't make me do platforming. I'm gonna cry. Gonna need to grow up with them and get them 4 or 5. Yeah, that's sort of the feel I got. It's like everyone who said they loved them, I was like, I could recognize. I played a lot of 4. I played a chunk of 4, and I was like, this is a good game. I don't get it. Like, I did not grow up with this. I don't understand. But then I played 5, and I was like, okay, so this is what they're doing. It was like, okay, this makes sense now. I understand how to play it. If that makes sense. And it's like, yeah. Let me say, because I really liked Awakening. I thought Awakening was a lot of fun. But I didn't like Fates too much. And I've heard from friends that, what's it? Echoes was good, but I never got that. Actually, this is the same thing I had with Monster Hunter. Where Super just didn't get Monster Hunter. I was like, this is boring and slow and bad. And I tried to play like 3 different ones on the 3DS. I was like, this is not for me. Then I played like 200 hours of World and went back to the one on the 3DS. I was like, oh, I get it now. I know what to do. And like, they're very different. They're very different games. But like, I think that's a really interesting phenomenon that seems to happen a lot. I don't know if this is just me. Is this just me and my tastes being weird? But like, if I like a game in a series, I can like the ones I don't like. There was, if you care, there was one really good video on it that had like basically all the same issues I did, and it was like, it's like a 20-minute YouTube video where he talked about how he, like, dropped Awakening, dropped Fate, and then like fell in love with Three Houses. I was like, oh, this is why I didn't like them, and now I want to buy this game. You can check it out. It's a good vid. It's a good thing.
They were all human once.
Also, I would just really struggle to get into handheld games, I feel like. Because I don't...
I like the 3DS for some things. It definitely does better with, like, turn-based shit, like Fire Emblem. But it's just... Oh, it's hard to hold.
Oh, shit.
When they're presented.
Oh, that was actually really funny.
Oh, I don't think that was a joke, but it was funny. This is such a Nier Automata shot. Yeah. This game has tinges of Automata. And I'm really into it.
When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
It doesn't seem so bad? People are... The whole planet is... It's being destroyed!
It is.
Yokozaro making other game developers better. Oh, a little bit, yeah. I think... It's... I wouldn't like every game to be like Nier Automata, or like a Yokozaro game. But I think having his touch on certain things is very good. That line will disable the intensity. Yeah. Not yet. Not really. That I've noticed. I don't super remember everything about Automata. So if there's like something small, I may have missed it. But I. It's not had any big connections yet. Hey, Score, what's up? Welcome back.
Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic. Has it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago? Am I mistaken?
By now, because spoilers. That's valid. Go.
Quite famous in scientific
Bye.
Circles.
See you around.
The devil's children, born from corruption.
From corruption. Alright. Alright. I'm half listening, half talking to chat.
You'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet, yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day.
I really like her design. Her design is dope.
Your power.
But she's just so, like, dirty. It's creepy as fuck.
Be very careful. Especially around that man. Take a long look at that.
Oh, cheers, you gave me an iPod.
Next is up to you.
Thank you, buddy.
Sorry, I did not expect him to say shit.
I know, that's a lot to take in. But there'll be plenty of time to think when Jenna's in handcuffs.
I need to... I just realized I don't have a way to play CDs. I have a CD player or a CD-DVD player in my computer. But I disconnected that to fit another hard drive in, so I have no way of playing the sound CD that I got with the game. Whoops,
You're
no battery.
Quite persistent, aren't you?
Yep.
I'd hoped we could
it's my worst quality, I'm a protagonist.
I can't let you catch me just yet.
Oh,
I need...
This freaking table. This music's dope. Alright. The table actually sort of reaches my desk. What the fuck? This is awesome. Full sync, I'll handle the stream. Oh, this sucks. I'm so sorry. Better job dodging, me.
Yeah, they kind of do. What are they called? About Proto Legions? That's kind of what the fuck that means. Alright, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in a sec. Hold on. Heal. I got greedy. I've got 3 batteries for some reason. Yeah, the fist one special ability is you put it on like armor. It's dope. Like you're the precision slash, the precision arrows, and then you just like fucking suit up. There it is. Got him. Oh, that I took way too much damage for that to be worth it. That was kind of rough, but we made it through. I need more healing items. Got an S rank though. That's... Whew. This is so good. Fucking love this.
How are things going down there?
How's this going? Real bad. Ooh boy, it's a bad time.
The civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this channel?
I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. How, right?
What?
What?
Who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. Ace programmer of the technical division.
What?
Actually comes into the office.
Okay.
You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble.
Wait, he's like, what?
Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division.
Okay, so is he a robot?
From high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else.
So he's... Did we hire a robot as a programmer?
Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So
well,
it's nice
valid.
That you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Excuse me, I'm trying to mute myself. That wasn't quick enough.
Aha, so you admit it's you then, Hal?
No, I...
Yeah, maybe it's, it's like...
Okay, Alicia's on her way back now.
Remote controlled. They're remote controlling this small boy.
But be careful around Hal. His greediness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often.
I forgot this controller was wired now.
In person sometimes.
Whoops.
See you.
Alright.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems.
Yeah, the one with pink hair, right?
Guess I better head on back too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec.
Yeah.
Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man.
Oh yeah, you know your boss, who's super evil and will betray us? Just look at his fucking beard and jacket. Come on. His jacket looks like Darth Vader's armor. Shit's wild. Whoa, I missed three missions. I missed three missions and a blue mission. Damn. Damn. And I didn't go to the toilet this time either. Oh my god, I keep missing the toilets in missions. I need to wear glasses. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's get this file. Alright. Alright. Oh. Oh Christ. Alright, we won't have a reading time. Due report. Let's do public affairs. Happy Christmas Eve. It was 2077. Oh yeah, it's Christmas Eve, but Camaras don't celebrate Christmas, and you can't take the night off or soak in the holiday season either, and old Lappy's right here with you. Can't think of a better way to spend the holidays than hunkering down here in the office with all of you. It's not present nice and the job well done, right? Right? But it's Christmas after all, send me cookies. And last year's ones are actually tastiest. We could give Joe's hilarious impression of a guy vomiting. Poor Lappy. I'm afraid the rest of everything's about as perfect. Can't wait till you're so I can spread some Christmas cheer. Don't worry if you didn't get Lappy anything. Your smiling face is really the only present they need. Yours, Joey. Activity report. Civilian seminar. Location. ARC Police Headquarters, 10th floor. At December 25th, 27th. Are you going to avoid redshift? Alright, people that haven't made most of the day. Lappy was not present at this lecture. I can't believe that. I love Marie, she's so cute. What the fuck? We could use more officers. Oh, I don't know. Okay. Different police officers. This guy, Lucia Lopez. Prophets. First. It means I'm not scientific. I mean, I cannot deny the fall of foretold. Into path, I cast them into my species, but doing process to avoid build an ark. Oh, it's Joseph. The Chile. Puts it back in position. the new sound effect. I hope this riveting gameplay is as exciting to you as it is to me. Routine rounds in the zone, which is put under quarantine by the human government after a pandemic. The question must be asked, who would willfully gather and live in such an era of dangerous levels of corruption? Who are these uppers? The union holds that any living person found in the quarantine zone is a trespasser from outside the zone and a potential danger to public safety. But some rumours suggest that uppers actually survivors or descendants of the pandemic. Okay, so this pivotal tribute. Okay. I'm sure there are very few answers. Quarantine, case for and against. Okay, so the pandemic. After 15 years, uncountable numbers of civilians registered for in a very short time. Okay, so that's. Okay. The Arxisians will prepare for the possibility and a system in place to prevent heavy corruption from spreading from zone to zone. Zone 09 was swiftly sealed off with its round heavy quarantine walls, not with Zone 09 pandemic. The only time unit found is really small. So it's named Zone 9 to. Chip, excuse me. Watch out for hackers! Yeah, police failure expander. We want to have some information and information so that I can see a password and accommodate your information in a matter of seconds. You've had records of bank withdrawals you don't remember making. Delivery orders you don't remember. Cash shifts are unusual. Contact the app, but it's redacted right away. Field from makers. Helps me bring it right now. Alright, dope. We did it. Got that lore, got that knowledge. Complicit. Knowing you participate in a role black, aiding or abetting another's cracks.
Hey, is now a good time? Come find me on the roof. I need to talk to you.
Alright, cool. Hold on, I'm gonna make my boy. First, I'm gonna maintenance my boy. Get him all cleaned up. Could you stop fucking moving? There we go. Keep forgetting to find toilets, so I don't have anything for the toilet fairy. But I do have some other stuff. Another costume, so I am. I've got glasses. And a gas mask. I like this shirt. This shirt's dope. I want this.
I want to wear this shirt, it's super cool. Get a suit tie on, it's fancy. Tights. Yeah. Oh, okay. Here's the equipment color. This neuron set, medic, medic red, rescue, mechanic, security. Empty slot. Okay. The red's actually pretty dope. The red's not bad. There's a lot of customization. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna do that in my own time because that's mega boring. I'm gonna do the red, I think. Either orange. Styles. Okay, that one's cute. But I'm sick with the one I got. Alright, let's go. We orange. How much money do I got? The slicked back one? Yeah. A lot of them are super cool, actually. I kinda like this one. can I not see how much money I have? I'm lagging, leveling down for all the fires. No, no worries. That's right. That's all good. Oh, who do you play? Now I'm interested. Who do you main? Yeah, it's by the train for a minute. Videl 16 in Yamcha. Okay. Alright. Interesting. Good choices. I haven't played Videl. I think she came out after I fucking... She came out after I stopped playing it for a bit. Ginyu super cool. Ginyu's dope. Yeah, I don't know what the sword command means, but I'm gonna buy it. That's the only DLC I've got because I love it. I love her. Hell yeah. I was when Android 21 as my lead, and then I did like adult Gohan. Who else? Can't remember. I think I did like Vegeta, because I didn't have another character like that. Vegeta's good. Okay.
Ooh, okay. Very meta, yeah. I just look up some stuff and I was like, hey, Vegeta's assist is super good. Or I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna play him. Are you just sitting here like doing tarot shit? Cause can I join? Alright, she seems fun. Off duty officer, sweet pea soup really hits the spot. Yeah. What up, Hal? Jesus. Oh, 1 second. I need to get a phone call. Alright, hello. Apologies, I'm back. Hello. Yeah, the naming naming conventions of fucking Dragon Ball characters are actually crazy. Apology tonight.
Shit.
How's Kitty? Kitty's alright. She's doing her thing. She's just sort of sleeping a lot. But yeah, she's good. She's still being a bastard about taking her pills.
You know, from the subway. When we met Janet.
Oh, the data was set up. I didn't mean to do what data got. I hit the wrong one.
I managed to crack it. Inside, I found some lab documents, along with some map data.
Oh, was that him? Oh, shit, hello. Was it easy to get the pills down? Well, it turns out I didn't actually get the pill in her yesterday, because I found that in my bed. Spat up. Oh, fuck, there's food. Sorry, one sec, again. I told you to hold the mouth closed and go as well. See, I did that. I didn't see her spit it up. Like, I put it in and I hold her mouth and she went off and she had food and stuff and I was like, oh, it's good, it's fine, but she's a liar and a cheat. But anyway, please hold as this becomes a mukbang stream for a few minutes. I'm gonna eat while I play, I just need to plate it up. But anyway, my cat's a monster and I love her. She's a dummy and a baby. Dumb bitch energy. I need a spoon. One sec. Massage the throat? Yeah, I will. I will. She did good this morning. It actually worked. I'm gonna see how it goes tonight. Let's give it to her twice a day.
Pharmaceuticals are admittedly beyond my realm of expertise. But as far as I can tell, this drug has a lot in common with an anti-red shift drug the government supposedly made years ago. Everyone thought those drugs might save our whole species. But then the government stopped giving them out after the pandemic. They never officially said why, of course, but rumor has it the drugs and the pandemic were related.
The drug that sounds fucking suspicious.
Compound I can't ID, though. Hard to say what it does.
Kind of. Sites.
All the links lead to reports about a case that the police and Neuron haven't been able to close. Something about a gang with near superhuman strength, calling themselves the Hermits. I wonder if it's the same Hermits. If so, the police are one thing, but I can't imagine why Neuron would have much trouble with them. They're only human. Either way, none of this sounds like the Hermits I know at all. I mean, they're hackers. Sort of a rob from the rich, give to the poor deal. Maybe a little shady, but I know they're decent guys. Or they were, at least. So, the question is, why did Jenna think we should see all these news links? It's a really detailed map of Zone 09. I know that's where you and Akira were born. It's been almost completely locked down.
Oh, that's where we were born. Since the pandemic.
The government says the whole zone is still corrupted. It's basically condemned. But the map on the data card is really thorough. It had to have come from direct observation. It's especially detailed around one upper camp in particular. Sector 5. But why there? No matter how you look at it, Jenna is definitely trying to tell us something with this data card. I mean, she is a terrorist, so we can't exactly trust her. But, quarantine or no, there's a lot of people still living in Zone 09. What'll happen to them if there's another incident? The government's not gonna help out, I can tell you that much. So, I've decided. I'm going in.
Sector 5
means a lot to me. If something's going on there, I gotta know. There's nobody else I can trust with this. What am I gonna do? Hand the data over to the government and hope they handle it? They won't do anything for Zone 09. Oh, they'll say they'll look into it, file the card away somewhere, and that'll be it. Even Neuron officers are forbidden from entering Zone 09 without permission. If you got caught in there, they'd take your Legion away. They'd probably even arrest you. Or worse. I'll be fine. I bet I can get this drone in and out unnoticed. But if you really want to come, I could use the help.
Yeah, just be dumb. Just be protagonist.
Kidding, of course.
Emma.
But seriously, if you really want to come, I could use the help. I do not know what might happen in there. Anyway, I better get going soon.
Let's do it. Like rebel right? against the system. Thank you for having this dialogue scene just as my food arrived.
Really want to help me out, head to Harmony Square. I'll put a beacon out for you to follow when you get there. I'll wait up for you. Just for a little while, though.
My tits are cold. Are you alright? Are you good? Why are your tits cold? Oh, whoa. I'ma help you. Down the stairs. Across the road place. So if you cross the road twice, is that this? And then, hold on. No littering! And this. Oh. Excuse me, I need to... suck the evil out of someone. There you are. Oh no, hi! Welcome, welcome to the stream. It's the worst. I'm eating dinner. I hope you're having a good day. Oh, I'm really cool. Wow, thank you. Oh my god, you too. Hold on. Alright, you need to relax. You don't need to fucking stand slap the tree just to get a lappy balloon. Oh, well thank you. I appreciate that. Pop up before I get spoiled. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're not in spoiler heavy territory, so you joined at a good time. I am wandering around picking up garbage. You're a nerd and we love you for it. Aww. You're too kind. Oh. They just animate so good. I'm gonna do the important mission in a minute. I need to speak with the man with ice cream. Oh, do you drop an ice cream? Oh my god! I'm gonna get you an ice cream. Just you wait. You just sit right there. Sit tight. I'm gonna get you some fucking ice cream. High octane gameplay. Alright. Hello, energetic seller. I would like a large, please. No refunds if you drop it. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no, look at this. It's got my motion controls. Alright, oh. Hold on. We're gonna do it. We're doing it, gang. We will give. Oh. Oh, fuck. No! Oh, you fucking bastard. I hate you. I'm gonna arrest you. I hope this works. I'm so sorry. You only get one scoop of ice cream. Oh, if you fucking run. What the people these days. I can't stand it. Right, we're almost there. Oh my god, yay! There you go. Aww. Hold on. Food time. I thought that was my cat jumping up on something behind me, but no, it was just my hair blowing in the wind of the fan I've got on. Littering is a crime. And I will arrest you. Oh, all right. before we descend. I'm out of stretch. I'm gonna have some chicken. Hold on. Stand by. What am I eating? I'm eating Indian food. I've got a chicken vindaloo. And it's very good. This is a mukbang stream now. What are you eating? The name is translated pillows. That sounds comfy.
All right, I knew you'd come. One more time though. Are you sure? It's illegal to enter Zone 09 without the union's
good.
Permission.
It's alright. It's fine. Illegalish meagle.
Even for Neuron. If you get caught, they'll charge you with insubordination for sure. Would you really risk all that? First things first, we'll have to do something about that outfit. Uppers aren't exactly huge fans of the government, or the police. You can't walk around Zone 09 dressed like that. Luckily, I planned ahead. Try this on.
Ooh, okay.